All right, guys, we'll go ahead and show you how to do a cable RDL. So you're going to grab the rope, step forward, those legs, feet a little bit outside your hips. Come back to get that good stretch in your hamstrings. Keep your arms straight, drive forward. You should keep that back straight. Squeeze those glutes at the top. And that's it.